about a man I met. He was by far the biggest guy yet. He was as naked as could be, from his head down to his knee. The only cover he had was his hat. The women, they gathered all around. They said, "He's the greatest man we ever found." I know it's true, because you see, he was twice the size of me. Even when he was lying down, he was Tommy with a 10-gallon pant. Every man saw him as a threat. He was the biggest you could see, from his head down to his knee. And the biggest part was where he put his hat. We will get no women as long as he's here. So they knocked him to the floor. Poor Tommy is no more. To this crime, I'm innocent, I swear. He was Tommy with a 10-gallon hat. Every man saw him as a threat. He was the biggest you could see, from his head down to his knee. And the biggest part was where he put his hat. Cursed by Tommy with a hat. He lives on, and I'll tell you about that. He's always on our mind, through the kids he left behind. Like the father, they sure can hang the hat. Like the father, they sure can hang a hat. He was Tommy